Today is T-minus 16, and here's your daily devotion. Today's verse is Luke 18:11-12. The Pharisee stood by himself and prayed, "God, I thank you that I'm not like other people, robbers, evildoers, adulterers, or even like that tax collector. I fast twice a week, and I give a tenth of all I get." Wow, is that harsh? Imagine giving thanks that you aren't like those terrible people out there. That's exactly what this Pharisee did. He thought he was so much better than other people. He thought he was so good, probably too good to have to associate with anyone else. Yikes! How could he possibly minister to anyone with that kind of attitude? Oh well. That's a discussion for another day. For today, I want you to focus on the blessings you have been given. Take the time for all the people around you that aren't as blessed. They may have financial problems. They may have family problems. Perhaps they've experienced a loss in their family. Goodness knows there's been a lot of those in the last year. Take time to really look at the people you encounter during the day. I mean, really look at them. Then take a moment to pray for them. You don't need to know their specific need, because God does. Then give the Lord thanks that you have an opportunity to pray for those around you. This is a tremendous blessing that Pharisee would never experience.